who admitted he's had a horrible 2012, but can really make it shine tonight.
Did you see that?
Zack Ryder on fire.